Okay.
Yeah. Can
you go a little bit to that? Yeah. Linghui, head coach of the China women's team, success 3-0 against Singapore. But I note that the world number one, no Lucy Wen in the team. Was there a reason for that?
我直接回答，因为我觉得中国队的整体实力都很强。虽然今天刘诗雯没有上，但是我们因为新加坡队现在比上一个团体赛的这个阵容，他们相对来讲三号要弱一点。
I think the Chinese team we have is a very complete team, so I wasn't afraid to not play Lu Shiwen, and also the Singapore team. They didn't have as much strength and depth as previous tournaments. Their third singles, Isabel, was a little weaker.
Well, of course, you play Li Xiaoxia the first match. She's the world champion, the Olympic champion, but still the first match against a pair of Feng Tan wedge quality can be quite difficult. How do you assess the performance of Li Xiaoxia? I think because
Li Xiaoxia is now a champion, she has some advantage. 昨天我们很认真地分析了她这个进入录像，一些技术环节。虽然今天第一局8-6领先的时候输掉第一局，但是总体她还是这场比赛还是占有一些优势。
Li Xiaoxia is a very amazing athlete. Maybe have confidence in her. And yeah, sure, Feng Tianwei is a strong opponent, but Li Xiaoxia has her strengths and her ability to win important matches. And she also, so we analyzed some of Feng's videos and footage, and we felt like we were adequately prepared as well.